Hi students, how are you? I hope you are doing well. Today my video is about EJET nomenclature with 5 easy rules. Before going to start, I want to share one thing that one of my videos got 1000 likes. So I'm expecting more than 500 likes to this video. Then I'll do one more and excellent trick in my next video. Let's start our session. If an alkene is having 4 different groups, A, B, C, D, 4 different groups are there, then we cannot name it under cis and trans category. A special nomenclature is required in this case. We call it as EJET nomenclature. Suppose, see, first to this carbon, 2 different groups are there, A, B. In this 2 different groups, just see which is a senior group. Suppose if A is a senior group, number it as 1. And next, see the other carbon. In this 2 groups, C and D, which one is a senior group? You see it. Suppose C is a senior group, then number it as 1. If both senior groups are present on the same side, then we call it as a JED nomenclature. JED means Juzamine, which is a German word. If both the groups are on the same side, suppose if in among C and D, D is a senior group, more priority group, then if A and D are on the opposite sides, then we have to give its nomenclature E. E means Endgegen, which is a German word. Both are German words. Z means same side and E means both are on the opposite side. Priority groups are on the opposite side. Yes, students. If both the priority groups are on the opposite side, then it is E configuration. If they are on the same side, then we should name as Z configuration. Which is a senior group? How to find which group is a senior group? There are some rules. Those rules are called as SIP rules. SIP means Kahn, Ingold and Prilog are the name of the 3 scientists. They given these rules. These rules we also call it as sequency rules or priority rules. Let us see rule number 1. There are 5 easy rules I'm going to discuss. These 5 rules which are very helpful you to find the EJET nomenclature. Let us see the rule number 1. The group whose first atom has higher atomic number is a senior group. Suppose if 2 groups are there. See this example. See here. To this carbon, 2 groups are linked. One is CH3, another one is OH. Carbon is linked and here oxygen is linked. Carbon atomic number is 6 and oxygen atomic number is 8. So, which is having higher atomic number? Oxygen. Then this is the senior group. This is the rule number 1. Rule number 2. In case when first atoms are common, then you should see the next group. Suppose in this case, both our carbons are linked to this. Then which one, what we have to do? You have to see the next group. See here, to this carbon, how many hydrogens are linked? 3 hydrogens are linked. In this case, carbon with 2 hydrogens and again one more carbon is there with 3 hydrogens. So, this is a more priority group. This is a senior. Rule number 3. In case when first and second atoms of a group are connected through a double or triple bond, then hypothetically it is considered that they are connected twice or thrice of each other. See triple bond N is present. Suppose between carbon and nitrogen triple bond is there. Then what it means that carbon is linked to, it contains 3 nitrogens and each nitrogen is linked to 3 carbons. Carbon is linked to 3 nitrogens. Nitrogen is linked to how many carbons, students? 3. 1 is already there, so I am writing 2. 1 nitrogen already there. 1 carbon is already there, so I am linking 2 more carbons. Suppose C double bond O is there. What it means, what we should imagine that carbon is linked to 2 oxygens. And each oxygen is linked to two carbons. One carbon already there. So I am writing one more carbon. Two carbons. One carbon already there. Two carbons. This is the rule number 3. Rule number 4. Heavier isotope is a senior group. Suppose tritium, deuterium, protium is there. In these three, which one you should give the priority? First you have to give priority to the tritium. Next deuterium. Next tritium. Protium. Rule number 5. Lone pair is considered to have zero atomic number. That's why lone pair is always a junior group. If any lone pair is there, then you should consider it as a junior group, because there is no atomic number to the lone pair. Yes, once summarize all these things, first what you have to see, you should see which atom is having higher atomic number. Suppose similar atoms are there, then you should see the next one. And suppose if double or triple bond is there, then you have to consider each atom is linked to twice of each other. And if heavier isotopes are there, then you should give priority to the heavier isotope. If lone pair is there, you should consider it as a junior group. Let us see the examples. To this carbon, CH3 and hydrogen, which is having more atomic number? Carbon. So this is a senior group, more priority. Lone pair is always a junior group. Therefore, OH is having higher priority. Both priority groups are on the opposite side. Then you should give which nomenclature, students? E nomenclature. Example 2. To this carbon, C is there. CH2. So, linkage is same. Then according to rule number 2, you should see the next priority. Here Cl, here oxygen. Cl atomic number 17, oxygen 8. So, more priority should give to this. This is a senior group. In this case, chlorine and OH, oxygen, right? Chlorine is having more priority. Both priority groups are on the same side, then it is called Z nomenclature. Example 3. CH double bond NH, CH2NH2. Which is having more priority? See here. CH2NH2 means carbon, which is linked to two hydrogens. Next, nitrogen is linked to two hydrogens. Here, carbon double bonded to nitrogen means carbon is linked to two nitrogens and nitrogen is linked to two carbons. So which one you will give more priority? In this case, carbon is linked to only one nitrogen, but here carbon is linked to two nitrogen. So if double or triple bond is there, you should give more priority for them. This is the senior group. Deuterium and hydrogen, which one is more priority? Deuterium. Both are on the opposite sides. Then what is this configuration? E configuration. These two. Fluorine, carbon. Fluorine is having higher atomic number, senior group. In these two, triple bonded. Obviously, triple bond is having more priority. Both are on opposite side. Then it will be E nomenclature. Triple bonded, double bond. Which one you should give more priority? Triple bond. And here double bond is there, so more priority. Both are on opposite side, then it will be E configuration. And see here. To this carbon, this is one carbon. Okay, see the next carbon, next atom. This is also carbon, this is also carbon. Means 1, 2, third position oxygen is there. But here 1, 2, second position oxygen is there. So more priority to this group. In this case, which one you will give more priority? To this you have to give more priority. Why, students? Because double bond is present. Double bond, more priority. You have to give. Both are on the same side. Then it will be Z configuration. See here. Oxygen is there. And here you obviously you are going to give more priority to this. But see what happens. In the case of rings, write the atoms and check it in clockwise as well as anticlockwise. Suppose this is a carbon. To this oxygen is linked. To this carbon, what is there? Oxygen is linked. Oxygen, one more carbon. To that, one more carbon. Another carbon and oxygen. To that, another carbon. And see here, in anti-clockwise direction, if you see, carbon and to that oxygen and one more carbon, 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 and one more oxygen, next carbon is linked, right? Sorry, see the bonding in clockwise as well as anti-clockwise. Suppose this is a carbon, right? Carbon to which oxygen is there. Oxygen, next carbon, 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 next oxygen, and to that again carbon. Now give, see the bonding in anti-clockwise. Oxygen, again carbon, 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 and next oxygen, right? Correct. See, in this case, carbon, yes, this is also right, right? Okay, carbon to that oxygen, next to carbon, carbon, oxygen, carbon. And see, in anti-clockwise, oxygen, carbon, carbon, oxygen, carbon. In these two, which one you have to give more priority? See, oxygen, carbon, carbon, oxygen, oxygen, right? Same, both are having same priority. Carbon, carbon, same priority. Carbon, carbon. In this case, carbon, oxygen. So you should give more atomic number is there here. You have to give priority to this group. This is having more priority, senior group. Among bromine and chlorine, bromine is having higher atomic number. So this is the senior group. Senior groups are on the same side. This will be jet configuration. Try this question, students, and comment your answer whether it is having E or Z configuration. If you get the correct configuration, you are just perfect in this EZ nomenclature. If you still didn't subscribe to my channel, subscribe. You will get more tricks in my coming videos. Thanks for watching.